was down the glen one star morn to a city fair, old I. There are red lines of marching men in squadrons pass me by. No fife did hum, nor battle drum did sound its tread tattoo, but the Angelus bells or the Liffey swell rang out through the Foggy Dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town, they hung out the flag of war. 'Twas better to die neath an Irish sky than at Sulva or Sud el Bar. And from the plains of Royal Mead, strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed in through the Foggy Dew. 'Twas Britannia bad our wild geese go, that small nation's guide to be free. But their lonely graves are by Sulva's waves, or the shore of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side, or fought with Calbrew, their names we would keep where the Fenians sleep, neath the shroud of the Foggy Dew. But the bravest fell, and the Regmium bell rang mournfully and clear. For those who died that Eastertide in the springing of the year, and the world did gaze in deep amaze at those fearless men, but few who bore the fight that freedom's night might shine through the Foggy Dew. And back through the glen I rode again, and my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with valiant men who I never shall see no more. And to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and pray for you, for savour he fled, how glorious dead, when you fell in the Foggy Dew.